Today, I am playing some more Piggy!
Yes!
Because we have discovered something epic! Or at least, well, I discovered a clue in Jailbreak. So then I started deciphering the clue, and it led me back to the Piggy Alleys map. So now, we're back! I know I haven't been here in a little while, but I've got my detective hat on because we are going to be solving things. Now, in today's video, I am going to be looking for buttons. Yeah. Oh, wait. Look, it's Rash. But yeah, that is exactly what we're going to be doing today.
Why is that door already opened?
Is there somebody else inside of my game?
Someone else joined my game?
I didn't see anyone else join. Uh-oh, it's Rami. Can I not just be left alone? All right, before we continue this video, I need to make sure that you are subscribed to my channel by pressing the red subscribe button down below. Also, at 10,000 likes, I'll upload another video just like this one. Also, use Star Code Calixto when purchasing Robux. And now let's find out what is going on with these buttons.
Wait, Rami, are you holding the chair for me?
Is this a date? Where are you going?
I thought this was a date. We were gonna eat bread. For a day.
Okay, so at this point, I think I should tell you all of the theories we've tried so far. First, we tried to press all three buttons at the same time. This did not work. Next, we tried all six possible orders of pushing the buttons in a sequence. Yes, this also did not work. So next, we hatched a plan to find a mysterious fourth button.
Yeah, that was 6 hours wasted. 6 hours.
So yeah, if there is a sequence in pushing these buttons, either we missed it or we're looking pretty stupid right now. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, I just want to try and speedrun this one more time. I know I already tried yesterday, like, probably 15 times, but I have to give it one more go at speedrunning these three buttons to see if I can press them all by myself. Okay, the buttons appeared, All right, I pushed it. We have to go right now. We have to do this speedrun. Oh my goodness. If I actually manage to do this, this is going to be insane, ladies and gentlemen. Now, for some reason, it's really dark inside of this room, so it's gonna be hard for me to find the button, but if I can just get it, boop. No, it still won't change color. There must be another button somewhere in this game. Okay, Rami's gonna go and try and push that button, and I'm gonna push this one, and let's see if that makes any difference. Or, I'm pushing mine. I'm pushing mine. Hopefully, he's pushing his. Spam click your button, Rami. He's pushing. Ugh. Okay, well, these buttons seem to last a really long time. I just have a pretty strong feeling that there might be a fourth button, and yeah, there's not. There just isn't, guys. Okay, so there's literally one more thing that Detective Callie needs to check out. That's right, Pinky. Apparently, a little purple car will drive past when the button is going to spawn in. That's right, so we need to wait for a purple car. Okay, so here we go. We just hit the 7-minute mark, which means now we have to wait for a very purple car to drive past in order to be able to see the button. So I'm just gonna keep my eyes on the road. Okay, there was definitely two purple cars, and as you just saw, the button has arrived. I've clicked it and it's disappeared. I thought usually it just went black. Wait a minute. Have we discovered something? Well, the purple car was driving in the direction of the gallery. So maybe we have to, like, push a button here, then go to gallery and push a button, and then maybe back to here and push another one. Seriously, guys, I am so confused. Okay, well, I found a small clue, ladies and gentlemen, in another game. That's right, apparently, there could be an RB Battles Piggy skin. That's right, I'm not sure if this is just a fan creation or if this is a hint for the future games. But my name is not Callie Killamore.
And I'm gonna hunt down this little skin and I'm gonna collect it.
Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, all we have to do is head right now to the back of this building. And as you guys are gonna see, in the back corner of this room, okay, is going to be the one and only Bunny RB Battles secret skin. No one know what you're thinking. Does this really mean there could possibly be a skin? Or is this just a fan skin? Well, I don't have the answer to that, but I do know this is the same person who made the maple donut skin. So, it could be real. It might not be. Okay, well, I want to see what this piggy looks like. I want to see if she really is as cool as the RB vibe is. Yeah, she has to pass the RB vibe check. Anyways, to get this skin right now, we need to head to the outpost, and I think I have a way of doing that pretty quickly. Run him. Run him. What? It's so slow. Oh my goodness, are you actually kidding me? It's gonna be faster for Piggy to run than it is for him to ride that stupid motorbike. Yeah, I can run through cars too, and lampposts. Okay, anyways, we need to run right now into the back of this entire outpost just over here because, well, that is where this new skin is hiding. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. You can even see the RB Battles badge on the outpost map. So let's open it. And as you guys can see right there, is the beautiful RB Battles skin with Sabrina's sword. Wow. Could you imagine if I literally walk into this thing right now, if it gives me the badge? That would be kind of epic. It gave me a badge, but it didn't give me Sabrina's sword badge. I would probably freak out if all we had to do was like step on one of these and it gave us the badge. Oh, that would be pretty insane. Anyways, we need to head out right now and check this badge out for ourselves. I kind of want to see if this skin looks handsome on me or if I look like a flipping Randy with this skin, ladies and gentlemen. Oh. Rami! Why have you stopped me? Oh, he wants a ride. Okay, get on. It's the Piggy Express. Although, it's Pokezilla as well. Poke, you're blocking the drive. What are you doing, Pokey? Anyway, finally, we have managed to get ourselves the Bunny Hoppy Battle Skin. And I want to check this out for my very own eyes. Oh. That is actually insane. Imagine they add this in as part of this event. I can literally go up to these big ugly rats and just take them out. Take this, you flipping Randy. Oh, I killed the wrong person. Sorry, Rami. Guys, this is literally the definition of 105. I mean, his head is almost touching the ceiling right now, and he couldn't have made himself any taller. But in real life, I can guarantee you Pokezilla is up to my kneecap. Look at my Halloween costume. Rami, what is it supposed to be? Let me think about it. Let me think. Who could this possibly be? No, I seriously don't know. You dressed up as me? Rami, I have bad news for you, buddy. That literally looks nothing like me. Wait, what? You dressed up as Callie? That's so realistic. Are you guys actually doing this to me right now? Anyways, I kind of wanted to check out what this skin would look like, and I think if they added this to the game, it would look, like, pretty cool. I mean, let's check out what this looks like right now in Chapter 3. Out the way! RB Battles Bunny coming through! Okay, I'm a little tall to get in. Wait a minute. Am I 105%? I better not be 105. I don't want to be 105. I think these ears might be clarifying me as 105. Hey, what's happening, Zizzy? But yeah, just think how cool it would be if, as you finish the game, this skin just walks out of here. And it's like a boss battle or something. It, like, adds a couple of extra minutes, and you have to escape. Ah, oh, my brain is hurting giving Minitoon so many cool ideas. Yeah, apart from that, guys, I really don't think there's much more to show off with this skin. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, please do hit the like button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is two videos on the screen right now. This one is the brand new secret fourth button. This one is the RB Battle skin. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!